And as you all saw just a few minutes ago, the president is doing better. He slept well last night. He ate his breakfast and lunch. He actually showed me his plate.